park user wrote to NParks about a near accident he had at Jurong Central Park with a vehicle he suspected has been illegally modified. He also feedback on the lightings and signage in the area managed by our tenant could be improved. I follow up with the Land Transport Authority as well as the Traffic Police on the errand vehicle. I also work with our tenant to install new lightings and proper signage. I'm very encouraged by the compliment received from the park user. I think when handling feedback, it's important that we follow through from the start to the end.